What's happening? We are on our way out. We're gonna go get Dave, and I got Joey with me today. We have to go check out Dave's e85 turbo b16 hatch. I guess his steering wheel snapped on him, or his tool snapped on him as he was swapping out steering wheels. So I'm gonna go help him do that and hang out with me.
All right, now we're really out. I forgot. The good chucks. I can't be rocking those. All right, peace out, dogs. I'm sorry. Ooh, it's been a while.
Yeah, I miss the sound a lot.
It's been like 3 weeks since I started her.
All right, we ready? I think we ready.
You
ready? I'm ready. A hustler count figures ain't pulled no triggers. Can you dig us? We be the ultimate lick. Please the hitters that make the ultimate hits. Kind of ball say. It's got to be done my way. Do what the I say. Top of the pyramid, homie. What I tell you if you meet the past. Boy, get your ass up.
A long day at work has me feeling like I need a nap
3 times. When I met her in the club, I asked her who she felt. Then she went out. When I met her in the club, I asked her who she felt. Then she went out.
Yeah, a long time ago. Yeah. Alright, we here. Dave's car. Looking with Dave's pad.
Thought I heard something nice rolling up. I'm like, that doesn't sound familiar around here. What's going on, dude? How are you?
I'm pretty good. Thank
you. What's happening?
Not much. Place is a mess.
Damn, this is dangerous, fool. That's the jack you got, bro.
Like that?
Killing me.
I can wonder what that.
This is cool, dude. Looks clean, man.
I like the fitment. I'm raping this car. You can see this car starting to look like hell. Taking all the little parts off of it to make this one a little nicer.
Seats are better in that thing. Puff the shit, dude. I want to see it. Swap the strut bar.
Put the radiator too for the other one.
Nice.
Just a little change of tune up on it.
This is up.
It's called Tell Me About the Emusa. I looked it up on eBay. One too special.
Yeah, they're cooler though, huh?
Yeah, it's definitely a rinky dinky turbo, but it works.
How do you get this car out?
I gotta move all of it. I need an air fuel gauge though, dude. I only have a boost controller right now, that's it. It's super, like, dangerous. This is as far as I got. You see, in the other one, I broke it. Yeah, dude, I have to move this car and that car and get this one out. It's such a hassle.
All right, fool. Give my kids out. All right, well, with the minimal amount of tools and these two jacks, we've opted to not try to do this at 8:10 at night.
So we're gonna load this bitch up and go back. The shitty thing is my car started acting up on the very last part of the trip. So we might be in for a cool video of us being stuck with the tow truck picking us up or some shit. Well, you gotta be ready for it. On the roadside. Sucks, dude. Like, I loaded up my car, I just didn't bring two floor jacks and jack stands. He said he had bricks. I asked him if he had bricks. I was thinking like blocks, like, you know, concrete blocks. We could have just dead it the ghetto way, but unfortunately all we had were paver stone / bricks style things that he's paving his walkway with. This actually looks super cool. But dude, this feels like I'm gonna bust an ankle on one of them. This car is cool, dude. It's definitely 4x4 in the back. I see why you want to switch the coils.
Yeah, right. I'm waiting patiently.
Twist the wheel while you turn. With the right key, though. You got too many Honda keys, probably. Check out these Pepsis, man. I'm so thirsty. What the fuck is this thing? Dave heard I was coming and opted to go all out and get the big tall cans for me. Check this shit out. So Joe is not helpful to little brother Dave.
Not helpful.
Fuck you, bro. I got your steering wheel off and on, and I mean.
Come down with the right tools.
Come down with the right tools. I came down with the right tools. Yeah. You told me you had jacks and bricks, so we could. Obviously, those aren't jacks, bro. Next time.
Yeah.
We'll get it done. Dave's car just lamping in the fucking garage. Dave just got parts sitting everywhere like I do. I wonder where he gets it from. Wheels just everywhere. Got a refrigerator. Dude, I want the refrigerator for the shop. You got a microwave? Bro, you're killing me.
And I got a TV. I'm ready to roll in here.
I got my 42-inch that I'm putting in the garage, bro. Fro says he's got a 47-inch that he's going to give to us once he fixes it. So that should be cool. I like that front lip, bro. More aggressive. Sticks out more. I'm running out of daylight. Alright. Made it home. That sucks. Sorry, Dave. I didn't get your car fixed, bud. Maybe we'll do it again. Oh. Oh. What?
What, son of a bitch?
What's happening? Oh, what'd you guys do to these toes? Okay. What's up, guys? What's up? What's up, Simba? What's up? What's up, Scrappy? What's up? Over there, fool. Scrappy.
Well, there you have it, guys. It's Dave's EG93 Civic hatch on with a B16 motor and tranny and a turbo kit. I guess it's one of the least expensive turbo kits, but it has everything to hopefully make it run a little bit safer. But yeah, actually, so B16 turbo on E85, and sorry we couldn't get much recorded. The fucking Lexus drove like a champ on the way home. I don't know what the hell, but she's finicky. Maybe it's because I haven't driven her in 3 weeks, but we'll see. Put these wheels on. I'll paint these things next week. I might even be able to get to paint them on Monday, which I'm hoping I can. Worst case, next week. Fuck. But I'm super excited about that diff now. And those bushings really made the chassis just seem to flatten out. And just, it's such a solid drive right now. It feels so good. So, well, compared to what it was. So, thanks for hanging out. Sorry there wasn't much to watch, but I promise next video, it can't be much worse, hopefully. Alright, peace out. Oh yeah, I was supposed to let you know, we were supposed to swap out his rear sway bar, strut bar, his couple other things, I guess, but yeah. We got some work to do on that car. So, like I said, thanks for hanging out. And we'll see you guys soon. Peace out.